what a day, yeah. Oh, oh, what a day, yeah. Oh, what a day, oh, what a day, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Tired of the hunger I see on people's faces. Tired of the animosity between the races. Tired of corruption in high and low places. And pricks with money but no social graces. Tired of being judged for the style in my hair. And the music that I listen and the clothes that I wear. I'm tired of life and death being sold as a pair. And politicians who keep saying they care. But maybe hoping for a change is a dream. And maybe life ain't as bad as it seems. But if dreaming is the best I can do, then I'll be dreaming my whole life through. Oh, what a day when war becomes a thing of the past, and peace we will have it at last. And life, it's finally worth its cost. And whoa, oh, what a day when men finally live what they preach. And love ain't just a concept we teach in blood. No longer bronze in the streets. And whoa, oh, what a day. Tired of leaving church feeling like I just got rocked. 2 hours of rambling, not much mention of God. The richest man's the only one who does not have a job. A bunch of righteous freaks extorting worse than a mafia. Tired of baby mama, tired of baby daddy. And chilling in the spot where the parents should be. A teenage mother saying, leave my home. Yo. In 20 years, a kid could be robbing my home, but I got a vision of a whole like a plane where the spiritual can flourish again. I'm just waiting for the fire to rain. Bump down everything and start clean. What's a thing with war? Becomes a thing of the past and peace. We will have it at last and life. It's finally worth its cost. And why, oh, what a day when men finally live what they teach. And love ain't just a concept we preach. And blood no longer runs in the streets. Oh, what a day, God runs, so what a day, tell me now, what a day, oh, what a dream, what a day, oh, what a day, oh, what a day,
Woo! God mercy. I hope I live to see it, and I hope you're there with me to share that day that we all dream of, a day when we live in peace and we share this earth that belongs not to me, not to you, but to us.
Well, I said if we never get a chance to be together, go with ya, Tanya, look, yeah. Well, I said it is a pity you already have a wife. I'm mad on another man in my life. Rude boy, it is a pity. I wanna say, it is such a pity. You already have a mind. I may have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 man in my life. Hey. I woulda liked one of these mornings to wake up and find your face on a pillow lying. I woulda put out the party in the smoking and the rum and boost an extra wine. With every time I fantasize, me see your lips, your eyes, your finger do something. I let the poor girl hypnotize. But you is just a king, another little fling. But for me, this is heaven, and it is such a pity. You already have a wife. I've made another man in my life. Rude boy, it is a pity. I wanna see, it is such a pity. You already have a wife. I may have a one man in my life. Rude boy, it is a pity now. Hey, for walk you up
public and can't even touch it. Really mess me up. Me check for you so much the respect. What me have for your woman and your kids. A road boy, I'm a Chris. And a mate, it is. Who knows? Maybe one day the world will be evolved enough. We'll share your pain in a civilized manner between the two of us. But until then, I would love to see you again. Me know we have to play it by the stupid rules of men. Well, I said if we never get a chance to be together, go with ya, Tanya, guess what? I still wanna be a night nurse. Oh God, cause only you alone can quench this thirst. As you might have noticed, I'm not here alone. And while I say thanks to Mr. Gregory Isaacs for making it possible for me to be on that beat, I also want to say thanks to my friends for being here with me tonight, for helping me to have so much fun on your stage. So I want to invite you to meet my friends right now. The Royal Roots Band, Garance, big them up for me, please. I think it's only fair that we should get to know each other. We're friends now. So on my right, I want to introduce to you the man called Feli on the keys, Feliciano. Conkra. There's also another fellow on keyboards on my left. Everybody, you ready? Everybody meet Erno. Erno, people. Introduce you another of my friends. I think you briefly met him earlier. On guitars, Huey, you ready? Come cross, Huey. Thank you guys so much for having us. On bass is Derek, and on drums is Ricardo, and them just like a roll wheel together. Roll wheel, Ricardo, Derek, everybody. Thank you so much for having us. Boy. Stevens, and I'm out. That's it. Thank you.